It was just beautiful. You can hardly describe it with words.
One of the world's most famous repositories of mankind's cultural heritage, the Metropolitan Museum of Art in New York City, is today experiencing a renaissance of interest in things artistic. The revival is caused by a lady of the Italian Renaissance, and Leonardo da Vinci's Mona Lisa, sometimes known as La Gioconda. The famed Florentine's masterpiece is here from its home in the Paris Louvre, after being exhibited in Washington. Like Cleopatra, age cannot wither her, nor custom stale her infinite variety.
How much do you think it's worth?
I think it's worth $5,000 or so.